Welcome back to the Demon Slayer Game Channel. We're going to be continuing our Let's Play series for King Arthur Knight's Tale. Left off, I think we're going to be doing the old monastery mission here.
A pilgrim has collapsed at our doorstep, barely alive, bracing an infected wound, bearing alarming news. The infamous robber Baron Dumlock attacked and pillaged a convent with his brigands. Driven from their homes, the monks are pleading for help. A courageous friar shall act as our guide at the edge of the monastery.
Alright, so looks like we're getting a high amount of experience for this one. Gold reward bonus. We'll be going against brigands and a cursed vassal. Alright, I think I'm ready.
They are not brigands. You can let them pass.
Please help me, brave knights. I got robbed, and I need my valuables back.
Well, side mission. Like it.
Avalon, the resting place of all the fallen knights. I don't really feel that I belong here. It reeks of magic.
Looks bad. Leaving it. That one looks dangerous.
Finally, some friendly faces. Our prayers to the Lord Almighty were not in vain. I'm still alive. This wound is nothing, just a punishment for my sins.
I'm going to get rid of my freaking big potion.
You are too kind. I feel much better. Just a day ago, Sir Dumlock showed up at our humble monastery. Despite his infamy, we welcomed him like good Christians, offering him shelter and bread. We didn't have much choice. He arrived with a band of brigands. They put everyone to the sword who resisted. They couldn't agree on sharing the plunder. Now the knight sits in our monastery while the brigands are destroying the countryside, fighting each other. I know the land like the back of my hand. I will mark some locations on your map to pray and...
Freaking heck. Got rid of my big, large healing potion that we just got.
In the villages and castles, true Christians are trembling with fear. I shall show them that with prayers and steel, we can be victorious even here.
By God!
Who is going to need this?
Not really much.
Look
in the
there.
Field.
I am humbled by the Lord's gift.
More trinkets.
This is our guy right here. Jeez. I feel like this looks dangerous.
Kneel before your king.
And he's got some big movement too.
Your command?
Break all that armor.
Taste my blade.
Your Highness?
Only way I get to shoot him is moving up to here, fortunately. That kills him, I think. Should at least.
Ready to fight.
Sinners shall bleed. For the Lord Almighty.
None can stand in my way.
Oh, that sucks. Nice.
I fight for honor.
Big damage.
At your service, my lord.
I am here to serve.
I do 8 damage no matter what. It doesn't do. He doesn't have a range. He's got exactly a certain amount of damage. Alright, so he's dead.
is my witness.
Your Highness? Hutsack!
We are victorious.
This may serve a higher purpose.
Give the stuff back. Complete the secondary.
Oh, you have returned with my valuables, brave knights! The tears of joy!
A chest, brothers.
Yeah, I see it. There it is, pretty big. I did not think it was going to be this big. Go here.
For king and country.
Sinners shall bleed.
None can stand in my way. For my Camelot.
I am ready.
Your service, my lord.
Sinners shall bleed.
Onwards.
Let me cut you to size.
All right, he's down.
Onwards.
No mercy for the wicked. The Lord guides my hand.
Damn, this really hurts.
Let me cut you to size.
For king and country.
shall not kill, said the Lord.
A little bit of HP back on our
a prize for the other archer. Sweat.
This land has unlimited power, waiting to be shaped by the beliefs of the people. We could turn Avalon into a beak.
Damned bootlickers! How can you serve that bastard Doomlock? You are fighting for crumbs.
All fighting each other?
The rabid dogs are going to die to the last men.
No mercy for the wicked.
I am here to serve.
Kneel before your king.
At your service, my lord.
Having a lot of fun with each other.
Ready to fight.
To move forward just a tad. Very nice.
Your orders?
That was a lot of fun. I wish I hadn't moved him all the way up there because he's kind of it's open for attack now. Did you finish him off?
At your service, my lord.
Ready to fight.
God have mercy upon their soul. I was not a warrior in Britannia, but the Lord had other plans for me in Avalon, and I couldn't be happier about that.
It was just a random fight. It wasn't even one of the main ones. Okay. I'm bringing these two up.
My lord.
Let them come to me.
Christ on the cross.
Burning and poison.
Onwards.
No burning.
Your orders?
Kneel before your king. Your head is mine.
Sinners shall bleed.
He's dead. Dead next.
I fight for honor.
Move him up one and do his defensive stance since he's kind of out in the open.
Your command?
For my Camelot.
No mercy for the wicked.
Take them.
Your command?
Guy's next turn.
Your orders?
I serve the Lord.
Well, I'm still standing.
The bastards left me here to die while they're having a jolly good time in the blacksmith's hut. Why? Because I want all of them to... The marksman's leader is a cocky bastard. He throws a fit if anyone dares to use his old nickname. You can just call him Dungface and you'll see.
Call him Dungface?
We should stop here.
People speak well of my marksmanship, which I don't really understand. Anyone can split a small apple with an arrow from afar, right?
Go ahead and do HP.
No more idling under my command.
A prize for the blood and sweat.
Please help, they're trying to rape me.
Too late to run now.
Ready to fight.
No mercy for the wicked. for the Lord Almighty.
Thank you.
No raping, boys. Don't get to do that.
Look what I found. Hey, Dungface!
Which one of you idiots ran his bloody mouth? We're in trouble, boys.
Taste my blade.
I fight for honor.
Sinners shall bleed.
Your Highness? Awaiting your command.
Lame.
For king and country.
No mercy for the wicked.
He's got so much armor piercing.
I'm not even out of breath. A place to heal or mend armor. Take a look at this.
A just reward. The Lord is my witness.
I am ready.
Blessings.
Kneel before your king.
At your service, my lord.
The Lord is my witness.
Ready to fight. Onwards.
All right, all the crossbows are down.
Your orders?
I got one of the knights.
Shall bleed. For the Lord Almighty.
I can take them all.
Your command?
Help!
blessings.
It's all over now.
Little fights are pretty easy.
Welcome to my humble abode, knights. Some wine, perhaps. Straight to the point, eh? I heard you fighting from a mile away. Don't you want to sit and discuss the matter like noble knights? Being an honorable man got me deprived of my inheritance. Now I take anything, whenever I need it. A fair offer, but I must refuse. I'm not kneeling or fighting for anyone but myself.
Your command?
I am here to serve.
And one down. He dies next round.
Just a flesh wound. Your orders?
Taste my blade.
Guess we go here. Not really much else I can do.
Mine
for Avalon.
Awaiting your command.
Should get them next turn.
Just a flesh wound.
All right.
I fight for honor.
Ready to fight.
No mercy for the wicked.
I am here to serve.
I gotta wait one more.
Just a light injury. For king and country.
I'm not even out of breath.
A just reward.
Relic accessory. Nice. Let's go to the... Rusty, back here. Let's do HP with this one.
Ready to serve the Lord.
Go to another one and do armor. Before we proceed on.
Campfire to stay warm.
Another fine day.
I have some great plans. I think we need cathedrals that will shine the true light into the murk of the pagan otherworld.
Interesting.
Pure luck or fate?
Careful. More things to plunder.
Be careful like there was a trap. It's my perceptive one. I got a little worried and then there was nothing.
Intruders! Get ready.
Caden.
Ready to fight.
Caden, sir, I'm sorry. You two... probably just die. Oh, he stopped.
For Camelot!
Sinners shall bleed.
What, he dodged? Some garbage. Oop. That's a trip. Yep. All right. What to do now? No, don't hit turn.
For king and country.
I am ready. Camelot!
Sinners shall bleed.
Burning.
I fight for honor.
I am here to serve.
No mercy for the wicked. Defend yourself.
Dodge that time.
I serve the Lord. Christ on the cross.
Got him.
It's all over now.
All right, one left.
I suspect that you are not a really good bowman, Mordred. But believe me, in capable hands, it's a match to blades. Have you ever thought about searching for the Holy Grail, Mordred?
I dedicated my life to the teachings of the Lord Almighty. Do you wish to gain faith, Lamb of the Lord?
Sure.
Share your bread with those who hunger, the Lord said. My fee is halved for a good Christian.
Nice. Only cost me 100.
The warmth of the Lord. Ready to serve the Lord. Look there.
Is it worth dying for? No rest for the wicked, eh? I have a new realm to build, and an old enemy to
kill. Down here should be the last...
A shrine.
Last pack of them. Regain armor. I'll use it on Mordred. Ooh. Yeah, this is a... The worrisome one.
For king and country.
I am ready.
Defend yourself.
He dies next round. 5 armor.
Orders. Your command?
Time to feed the ravens.
Your Highness?
Sinners shall bleed.
Seven damage.
I am here to serve.
Dead. To take him down there, but not very. very helpful to me to do so.
Your head is mine. Too late to run now.
I am ready.
No mercy for the wicked.
For king and country.
Last one. I don't want to run him through there. I feel like I'll take a ton of damage.
Awaiting your command.
Sinners shall bleed.
I'm not even out of breath.
Pure luck or fate?
That should be it. Gained 5 movement AP for the first turn of each encounter, and then plus 2 perception. I guess it's gonna go to him because he's our perception guy. And yeah, I want her loyalty up. Good right ahead, girl. Gain vitality, healed from injury. Let's see, she had 1 point. Can their traits change? I thought she was the one that... Oh no, he's the one that... it only costs 1 to unlock active skills. That aim shot's gonna be fun. I think I may hold on to this point. I could just increase the damage for poison arrow. I think I'll hold on to it for now. Go ahead and give her this. And give him that one. He's not getting this one. May still, yeah. We'll move this other one to someone else. can just move it to him. We won't really use him, but doesn't really have a purpose other than that. Oh, goes down here. Do we want to train for him? I like this one, initiator. Maybe just the strong grip. Alright, merchant. So hold on to the blues. Go ahead and put him in the hospice. Hold on. There are other missions out here. Ooh. I gotta do the one for the Christian faith. Unlock the joust decree. Two level fours and a level five.
A band of marauders evade capture.
That one has no requirements.
Sir Ector is worried about
this.
The
requires
Sir Ector.
So if we're planning to take him out, we might as well do the one that requires him.
Good friend, Abbot Eliales, the deeply religious sorcerer.
Try and keep everyone's vitality up. Injuries removed. Doing the best we can. Have over 1,000 gold, 750 resources. We could upgrade something. We could just upgrade this. The potions are free, essentially. Costs no AP to use. Cost is fine. Using scrolls costs no AP. Better quality items, that's... We can wait on that. Training grants plus 10% more per experience for the free mission. That's pretty good. Okay, so this is how you skip missions. If I pay the 1,000 gold for a joust, then it moves the day forward, essentially. I don't have any other Old Faith Knights. So we'll put someone here for now. Gonna give him plus 3, and then we'll change it whenever we get someone else who's an old faith. We might as well. No, he's up there. Do him. Never mind. Didn't realize they couldn't be in. Didn't realize these were titles also. So everyone's gonna get a title now. At least for now. Alright, so that's gonna be it for this episode. We'll pick up the next one in the Thistlewood Ruins. So, hope you enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Maybe drop me a comment, and I'll catch you on the next one.